Georgie. Miss Koyanagi, we'll be at the Catherine Islands tomorrow.
Really? Oh, that's wonderful. I go out of my mind if I have to stay in this boat any longer.
I like the publisher's idea, but I didn't expect to be exiled like this.
Kurosaki, a cable from the publisher.
Well, it's not a secret anymore. He's going to tell the newspapers.
Like it? I call this Playmate Land. That Playmate magazine will soon be opening to commemorate our fifth year of publication. Here in this pond will be hot spring water with alligators. Rare tropical birds and animals will wander freely through the park among the visitors. And people will feel they are really in the tropics.
Where will you get these animals?
Well, right now, some of my people and some university scientists are on a special expedition to the South Seas just for that purpose.
Oh, very good.
Wonderful!
It's terrific!
But also, another interesting thing. The main purpose of the expedition is to actually bring back strange animals of the South Sea Islands.
Oh.
Strange animals.
And here will be an outdoor restaurant. The visitors will be able to enjoy a meal in tropical splendor. And on the stage, we will have primitive dances from the islands. Well, that's the entire plan.
Very good. The publishing business is now getting into the tourist business.
You're right. And every one of you will be able to enjoy a South Seas trip without leaving the country. Right here. 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 Right here.
Well, tomorrow's the day we arrive at a South Seas paradise.
Tanaka, it may be for you, but we have a lot of work to do.
I really envy you, getting a vacation like this at company expense.
Who are you trying to kid? You're the one who has it made. All you have to do is chase some birds.
Come on. It's our profession to be scientific collectors.
Collecting at our company's expense.
Kurosaki.
Undersea earthquake. It's close.
Bring her about. Bring her into the wind.
Aye, aye, sir.
It looks like it's over now. All right?
I'm all right.
That was close. On deck, we'd have been thrown into the sea.
Saburo is out on the deck.
Huh?
What's that?
Kurosaki.
What's wrong?
Like this. Big eyes. A great big monster.
A monster?
Huh? I caught it. The tail is bigger than this ship.
Don't be stupid. There's no fish like that.
Oh, but it's true. Come out on deck and see for yourself.
Where is it?
Over here. Take a look.
Oh? There's nothing here, right?
Huh.
Stop getting everyone excited. There's nothing here.
No.
I was so sure. Oh! Ah! It's still hooked! Now, everybody step back and be careful. All right. I've got you now! Here it comes! Oh! Just as I told you. You must be having a bad dream.
Saburo would make a good science fiction writer.
Kurosaki, look.
Over there.
That's the volcanic island of Obelisk.
Then, that earthquake.
Caused by that volcano.
All right. Then let's start with that island.
What is that?
Like the statues on Easter Island.
Yes, but we're thousands of miles away from Easter Island.
There's a scientific theory that all these islands were once connected. That was millions of years ago. So that stone statue wouldn't be so strange.
What kind of stone statue?
Just a stone idol. All that remains of a lost civilization that used to live on this island.
This is getting real interesting. You know, maybe we can do a little treasure hunting, too.
Seven of us will be going ashore.
You never know what'll happen. If you run into trouble, return to the ship at once.
We'll be all right. Now, let's go ashore.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm sure I've been here before.
What's that?
I'm not joking. I'm sure of it.
Kurosaki, doesn't this look like the model of the South Sea Paradise?
Ah, that's it. I saw this in the publisher's office.
Quiet.
They're cannibals.
Are you Japan people?
That's right. We're Japanese. How did you know?
Lieutenant, which one?
Lieutenant.
I am.
Japanese people make promise, come back. After many moons, you come back. Gappa no angry now.
Gappa?
No angry. Gappa happy.
What's Gappa mean?
They're God, maybe. You know, they think we can stop earthquakes.
And you know the earthquakes have stopped.
Boy, where's the large stone idol? Large stone idol,
Gappa!
So that's Gappa. Let's go find this Gappa.
Lieutenant, here now. Gappa, sleep.
We don't have that kind of power. We can't tell when it will happen again.
Professor! Why don't we take them back to Japan?
Japan?
Playmate land. It won't make sense to you, but there's a place where you can live being made in Japan.
My people born here. We die here.
But you're in danger if you don't leave here.
That's enough. We came here for scientific research. We shouldn't interfere with these people.
Where are they going?
Say, don't you think it's strange?
What is?
Gappa is supposed to be God, and yet everybody appears afraid of him.
Well, in primitive races, the most fearful thing is usually the god.
No god. Gappa. No god.
Well, so you can speak, huh?
Gappa. No god.
If Gappa isn't the god, what is it?
Gappa. He fly.
Have you seen Gappa?
People tell me.
I'm getting confused.
Well, let's go find that stone statue.
Kurosaki! Kurosaki! He should take me when he goes treasure hunting. All right, I'll just go find my own treasure then. That almost scared me.
Just like the idols on Easter Island.
But what's it doing in a place like this?
Let's look.
No go! No go there!
Why not?
To stone statue. My people never go.
Don't worry about it. It's only a stone statue.
No go! Gappa angry!
Kurosaki went into the jungle.
Look at that. Let's go inside.
But no go. Gappa angry.
Don't worry. Go get the lieutenant. Say your friend. Go in cave.
Kurosaki! Oh, where'd they go? I'm tired of treasure hunting. They must have went in there.
I don't like places like this.
Don't be silly. You're supposed to be a news photographer.
But...
Then go back to Tokyo and learn to cook. Marry some little office worker. Have babies. Stay home and wash diapers.
All right, I'm not quitting.
Thank you.
Look at that. A lake under a volcano.
I wonder, are we dreaming?
We're here. You see?
It's hard to believe that you and I are the first persons to see this lake.
And suddenly, you're a photographer again.
Kurosaki.
I'm not being sarcastic. Forgive me. Understand? A prehistoric skeleton. These old bones. I'll bet this is what the natives call Gappa.
It must have been a terrible thing when it was alive.
I guess so. That stone idol must have been placed there long ago to seal up the cave.
Kurosaki! Kurosaki, you mean leaving me alone and going treasure hunting?
Treasure hunting?
Have you been having bad dreams again?
Wrong again. This is no fun. Oh? Hey, what's that over there?
Stone?
Let's go see.
Looks like an egg.
Hmm? Gee, I never saw a chicken egg that big before.
A giant egg.
Kurosaki!
Over here!
You shouldn't go off on your own like this. We were worried.
I'm sorry. Tanuka, we found something very interesting.
No? What?
Come and take a look at it.
All right. Strange, but it's definitely an egg.
Whatever was inside must still be here.
Catch it!
Wait a minute. We have to be careful.
It's all right.
No touch! Gappa angry! No touch! Gappa angry! No touch! No touch! No touch!
Oh, it's all right.
Gappa!
people come. Gappa, now angry.
Grandpa, can't blame us. We're not the gods of the earthquake.
You people no go. Gappa, be more angry.
That's why we're asking you to come to Japan with us.
It's no use. These people will never leave this island.
But if we leave them here...
It's all right. This island has been here for a long time. So you see, it's not going to sink.
This no take. Gappa, angry.
It's just a big lizard.
You people, take away. Gappa, kill my people. He be much more angry. Give back to Gappa.
Then, will you be happy if we throw it back in the lake?
In lake?
I'll tell you what Gappa really is. Bones. Old bones. Bones of animals that lived a million years ago. And they're all dead. Soon it'll become tame.
It only looks like a monster, but it's really cute.
But to see something actually hatch from a dinosaur egg, it's fantastic.
The temperature in that cave must have been exactly right for over a million years.
You think it's really that old?
It could be. An egg which is in a state of hibernation could hatch if the temperature suddenly went up.
I see what you mean. The mother lays an egg and then dies by the side of that underground lake. Then a few million years later, the egg hatches. Huh. Makes a great story, doesn't it?
Maybe it was a mistake to take this baby reptile away from that island.
You worrying about what the native said?
That's not it. Because it's strange, people will keep bothering it from now on.
You and I don't think alike.
Hmm?
You see, I want to use it for reptile evolution research.
In this world, there must be many people who think differently than you do.
What's that mean?
Our publisher. He won't let it be used for research.
I sent a cable to the publisher. I sure bet he'll be surprised. Gappa. G-A-P-P-A. Gappa. Gappa. I can't find it.
The height. Do you know what the height is?
What? Oh, about 5 feet.
Oh? That's small.
Oyama.
Yes?
You can't judge a man's value by his height. And you better remember it.
I was asking Gappa's height.
Idiot! Why didn't you say so first?
One and two and three, you see? You're doing just fine. All right, that's all for today.
Thank you very much.
Remember that and practice, all right?
Yes. I finished my dancing lesson. Papa, you finished?
Oh. This is important work. Why don't you go ahead and play?
It's no fun. Always working, working.
All right, all right. When I'm finished, I'll do anything you want, huh?
Then, will you find me a mommy?
Huh? Don't be silly. Mama's in heaven now.
I mean find a new mommy. I think my dancing teacher would make a real nice new mommy for me, don't you, Papa?
Well, don't talk nonsense. Now go and play with your dolls or something. Go ahead.
Let's not bother Daddy now. Well, excuse me.
Thank you very, very much. Well, what about it? Did you find Gappa?
I can't find any reptile like that.
Then start looking harder, a lot harder. We have to have a good story to make reporters meet the ship.
But this is everything.
You know, something smells.
Huh? What does?
That cable from the expedition. Maybe they all got sunstroke down there. And all they have is a burnt lizard from the volcano.
What's that?
That's possible.
Just a burnt lizard?
That's right. It must be that.
Spending so much money over a stupid burnt lizard. Claiming it's a big discovery. And coming back here so quickly. Those idiots are just trying to make a fool out of me! Stupid burnt lizard!
Volcano was erupting on that island.
Pull in close to shore and check for survivors.
Aye, aye, sir.
Hey, this is slow. Can't you make it go faster? You, trying to make a fool out of me with a crazy story of a burnt lizard, eh? All those reporters, they're waiting to see what you brought back. Strange animals, beautiful tropical birds, and all kinds of exotic plants. What do you expect me to tell them?
Easy, tell them we failed.
Then it's true. Everything you did went wrong, and you want me to apologize for you.
You must be kidding. This Gappa story will give you the biggest circulation in the world next month.
You don't think you can fool me like that?
Just you wait till you see what we have.
Never mind. I've seen burnt lizards. Well, it's just like I said. I'd appreciate it if all of you would keep the story about the baby Gappa to yourselves for a little while longer.
That's impossible. We'll have to take it through customs.
We'll take it ashore by motorboat. Motorboat. And nobody will know the difference.
But this is the only one in the whole world, a real prehistoric reptile. I think we should tell the newspapers about it for scientific reasons.
Tanuka, perhaps you've forgotten just who paid for this expedition?
Well...
I don't intend to keep the story of this baby Gappa a secret forever. First of all, Playmate magazine will feature it in the next issue. And after that scoop, we'll use it as a sensational opening for Playmate Land. I don't think that's too much to ask.
But you see, hiding a discovery like this, just so your magazine can make a profit, is all wrong to me.
Tanoka, you don't want us to have exclusive possession.
What's that?
I know what you want. This is a great chance for you to become famous.
Why, you...
You think of everything as a scientist, but I'm a reporter. You live for science, but I live for news. Now I'll tell you. If you won't let us keep this a secret for a while, it's all right. Because right away, without showing it to anyone, I'll ship it back to the island.
Well, they'll turn green when they see our next issue.
And what do we do after we publish it?
Don't you understand? We'll raise that baby Gappa ourselves. It'll be Playmate Land's special feature.
But won't that be dangerous?
Don't be stupid. You can tame any animal. We'll teach it a few tricks. I'll leave that to you two.
Oh?
This'll be the greatest thing I've done.
In 1 week. If it keeps growing like this, how big will it get?
It'll soon be too big to keep here.
Then, we'd better take it to Playmate Land.
No. To be honest about it, I don't want them to have it.
Neither do I. I want your research to be successful.
Thank you.
This is for you.
Thank you.
Tanoka, don't make Miss Koyanagi work too hard. She hasn't had enough sleep lately.
I'm not keeping her.
I'm helping him because I want to.
Oh, so that's it.
This baby is quiet and very moody.
Go look in the mirror. You're only 22, but you're getting a lot of wrinkles.
It's none of your concern. I don't happen to be your wife. Now go away.
You're very stubborn, aren't you?
He doesn't have affection for any kind of animal. He's only a reporter.
But isn't that his work?
You're strange. Now you're taking his side.
No, I didn't mean that. It's just that he's doing his job and I'm doing mine. Hey, look at this.
What's it mean?
It looks impossible. These waves resemble a bird's.
That means?
An extraordinary homing ability to locate its own nest. And in addition, it can communicate with others of its own species.
Then, if its parents were still alive...
They'd be able to find out where he is.
What happened?
It attacked Hosoda.
That's not true.
This animal belongs to me, and I can do what I want with it. But it's weird. It gives off sparks like electricity. It really is a monster.
Please, you must leave here.
What?
If you want to keep it a secret, you have to keep away from here.
Gappa's baby. They take to Japan.
Gappa? Japan?
Gappa's parents. Both angry. Spitting fire.
I don't know what he's saying.
Never mind. When we anchor at Yokosuka, we'll make a full investigation.
Sir, two unidentified submarines behind us.
What? Unidentified submarines following us?
Yes, sir. And they're coming up fast.
Flight 4-3, maintain altitude and flight pattern. Wait 5 minutes for landing instructions.
This is flight 4-3, Roger.
What's that?
Oh, we're gonna hit it. Take it down.
Attention two aircraft over Haneda Airport. Identify yourselves immediately.
I've never seen a large plane shaped like that before. Both of them climbing at a fantastic speed.
Climbing, you say?
Yes, almost vertically.
But isn't that almost impossible?
Of course.
It is, but I actually did see them. They were both flying at such tremendous speed that no known jet today could overtake them.
And there were two of them, huh?
Yes, both the same type.
Which direction did they go?
Toward Sagami Bay.
Oh, Sagami Bay.
And going fast, too.
Two mysterious aircraft were sighted today, flying toward Sagami Bay at...
Tanoka, do you think Gappa's parents could fly?
The wings wouldn't be developed. I don't think they could fly.
But even the impossible can happen. Koyanagi... maybe we did make a big mistake.
Huh? Ino, ino, ino. Kotoba no kawasaru asu no yama. Urano, mado ni wa.
What's that?
To anticipate where the two monsters which suddenly appeared in the Atami area will attack next. The government has enlisted the aid of the Self-Defense Forces and the United States Armed Forces in an attempt to destroy this horrible menace.
Thank you. taking them so long?
If those monsters keep destroying everything, what will happen to us?
There isn't any way we can possibly stop those monsters.
Still arguing?
Bombing didn't disturb them. And also no poison liquid that we've been able to use so far.
And also, the heat ray they emit from their mouths. It's more powerful than anything yet known to man. It can turn the earth into molten lava, and we have absolutely no defense against it.
If we could only get them back on land, we could use missiles.
That's right. They've got to be eliminated. But first, we've got to get them out of the lake.
There's one way to get them out. It can be done with sound waves. Gappa are extremely sensitive to certain sounds, more so than other animals. Listen. That sound is unpleasant to human ears. You heard it at about 12,000 cycles. But if we raise it to 30,000 cycles and send it through the water...
Do you think it will really work?
At the very least, it will get the Gappa out of the lake.
Saki!
I'm Dr. McDonald.
Saki, come back!
Gappa! Go back home. Go back home with me.
It's strange. I wonder why.
The girl was the same. There's some kind of link between that primitive animal and humans. I wish I knew what it was.
Everything is ready, sir.
Roger. Wait for orders.
Yes, sir.
Are the troops ready for action?
Troop 106 ready.
Stand by.
Mr. Tanoka doesn't care what happens to the baby Gappa. He's only interested in what he can do for his own research.
Every man has his own ambition. We all want to be successful in our work. I'm the same as he is. And you should understand what he's doing. You love him, don't you?
You think so?
Am I wrong?
You know, in that cave on the island, I felt that we were the only two alive in the world. I wanted to be with you all my life.
Koyanagi.
Now, I don't. I hate you and I hate Mr. Tanoka.
Start!
It's all right. This gentleman is Dr. John McDonald from America.
I'm so glad you're all right. Oh, I'm so glad.
Mr. Kurosaki, Dr. McDonald.
How do you do?
I heard about your troubles in the boy.
And he brought him here all the way from the ship.
Gappa, look for baby. So come here. You must send baby back now. Then Gappa, no be angry. Me go back too with Gappa.
What's that?
Gappa, want baby very much. So Gappa angry. You promise? Send Gappa back?
Kurosaki, the parents of that baby Gappa have the same kind of feelings as human beings. I'm sure that what this boy is saying is the right thing, and what we're doing is wrong. Now send the baby back. You've got to do it, and right away.
If we do, can you guarantee those monsters will go away?
But we've got to do everything we can.
But look, it's too late.
We're ready.
Ready to fire.
Gappa!
Saki!
Gappa!
Watch out! Come back here!
Gappa! Gappa! Gappa!
Weak. Keep firing.
Thank you.
Contact headquarters.
How is the Nikko area?
We don't have any specific information, but it's very bad.
Atami and Kawaguchi were very badly damaged, and even missiles can't stop them. Now we have to protect Tokyo. Make sure the men are in position.
First Division, prepare to take position.
Attacking the Nikko area, the two monsters have changed their course and are now headed south towards Tokyo along Route 11. All residents in the area have been ordered to evacuate their homes immediately.
Kurosaki, please, just once listen to what I have to say. You must return the baby Gappa. I agree. It's a big gamble, but you must believe this boy. Don't you see? We know nothing about these creatures. But this boy knows more about them than any of us.
What are you trying to say? If we send it back, you think those monsters will go away?
That's the only thing we can do.
Idiot! That's a stupid idea. After all our trouble. I won't send it back!
Mr. Funatsu, the Gappa are getting closer to Tokyo. If we don't do something, they'll destroy the whole country.
Todoka! There's something that you're forgetting. If giving back the baby makes those two monsters go away, not only I, but you too, will be blamed for this disaster. Did you think about that?
I'll take the blame, if it comes.
Kurosaki, you'll also be punished for this.
I'm the one who brought it back. I'll take full responsibility.
I won't give it up. I don't care what you say. You can't take it back.
Papa, give it back. Please promise me. I know the baby misses his papa and mama very much.
Quiet! Those lizards don't have feelings like that.
Papa's mean. I don't like you anymore.
All right. If that's the way you feel, you've changed an awful lot. And we can't listen to a madman. Now, let's get ready.
The helicopters are ready. They'll be here soon.
We're already here.
Okay, let's go.
The two monsters are now heading toward the eastern section of the industrial area. The airport at Haneda's been closed to all flights since early this morning. Up to now, there seems to be no way of stopping the monsters, and they are destroying everything in their paths. Please stay tuned for further developments.
Doctor, can't the helicopters go faster?
Impossible. They're carrying a tremendous weight.
Thank you. Can't hear the cries.
Saburo, do you have that tape?
Huh. That's right. The voice of the baby Gappa.
Oh, sure. Here it is.
After all.
Gappa, go back to island. No one will stop you. Hurry!
Tanoka, I'm sorry. I'm afraid that I've ruined both of your ambitions.
No. I guess we were just being too selfish. You have to think of other people, too. I'd forgotten about that.
That's right. The price was very high. But the Gappa made me realize there's more to life than ambition.
You know, I've decided to quit my job. I guess I'm just an ordinary woman. I should stay home, marry an office worker and wash diapers. You see, Well, goodbye.
Hey, you can't let her go just like that.